Then let's talk about frauds. You are looking at one of the biggest frauds you've ever seen. And oh, I know I appear to be the super sleuth with all the answers, dapper, debonair, worldly, but it's all an act. One conceived by Miss Holt that I work very hard to maintain in order to support this agency's image. She's the real detective. If I'm anything more than a figurehead, I owe it to her.
Remington Steele.
Laura, simply because a man earns his living on the shady side of the street doesn't mean that he can't care very deep and very passionately for someone. And he even might attempt to make a change.